Okay, so let's continue. I just finished the prison. I'm not sure if I should turn the sound a bit down. Yeah, okay. It will probably be a little bit better for my voice. Okay, so we escaped the prison, which was, I think, guarded by these eyes and weird dude, and there were children in there, and I'm very confused and scared. And another big stairs. What's that? Big, since I'm really small. What's in the closet? Is there something I can grab here? Crouch, grab, no? You know me, go. Okay. No. Oh, no. Come on. Jump. No. Jump, crap. Jump, crap. Jump, crap. Go. Is this the way to go? Is this another one of those? Yes, it is. No, it's not. It's not. Why did I do that? Can I still light it? Oh, I can. Anything interesting here? What about you? No. No. Okay, so if I grab this lamp, yes, and I throw it in the grab and no. Okay. Maybe I'm stupid, but I don't see any way here to continue. No. I do see great ways to die, though. Also, before I forget to mention why I didn't upload for a while, I had a root canal infection that was treated, and then I got a jaw infection for some reason. And I had a really, really swollen cheek. I slept with popsicles. I saw that. Oh my god. I slept with popsicles or my cheek even. And I... Oh, it's a style. All right. Okay. Okay. How? I put something on the towel. Okay. All right. Well, it's good I died then. I'm gonna put the lamp on there, but I think also the chair. Okay, so, and after the jaw infection, I got also a lot of hay fever from the start of the all the things growing. It's also not really nice to record them. I saw you. You're behind here. Somewhere. You're running. Why are you running? Where did you go? Me? Me? Hello? Hello? You're there. You want me to follow you? Oh. But there was a button here. And my phone is ringing. 1 second. Oh, so I didn't pause the recording. Alright. Oh, never mind. Okay. What does this button do? Oh. It's creepy. Okay, so little nightmares, children, beds, prison. I'm really confused still. It's all really weird. And now I'm gonna go to Nomi. Who was here waiting for me, I hope. Still. Naomi. Where did you go? Where did you go? Wait, it's not him, right? It is. Oh. Hi.
Huggy, Huggy. Let's go crouch together. Come on. You know you want to.
Are you gonna follow me? This is just so adorable. I don't know. Okay, you're gonna follow me.
It's cool.
No? No? Hi. I can even give you a bucket. Ooh. It's not a bathroom, lock. And, ooh, more gnomies. Wait
for me.
And all your sneaky things. What's this? Well, I can... I hear footsteps. I hear footsteps when I... Is there someone in here? Can I open the lid somehow? Oh, I can just pull it in. Oh, okay. This seems like a normal thing to do. I see a key, and I'm stuck. Why am I stuck? Oh, no, no, ow. Okay. Oh, please don't. Oh, okay, it's just a letter. Okay, okay. Oh God. What? That's kind of mean. Probably that's the way, right? Not this way. It seems kind of dangerous. No, do. Seems kind of dangerous. Dice. All right. Oh, I accidentally slid it. Can I jump this? No, that's what I need the suitcase for, right? But I also want that key. So, there's doors. That's not high enough, is it? Yeah. Oh, it's certainly not high enough if you're an idiot like me. Okay, no. Yep. Grab. No. Oh God. So excited for the suitcase. Grab. Move around. Yes. Still not. Oh, okay, I get it. This a little bit more, yeah. Jumping power. Okay. Oh. Sounds like it's gonna collapse again, to be honest. All the way up, I guess. Now is this question, can I jump down? Yes, I can. Okay. Whoops. I'm sorry, people. Okay. Ow. Does this key fit anywhere? Or maybe... Why is this suitcase making such noises? Do we see a keyhole anywhere? Not really. So what is the use
key. I've no idea. Oh, I can push this. Oh, okay. Take my key. Throw it. Throw it. Yes. Okay. First, want to see. Is there anything? Behind here. Worth checking. Hello? No. What about this? No. We've never to try everything, right? No. Okay, let's go. What happened to the key? Oh, the lock. Yes. Push. Ooh. What's what? Hello? I'm not sure if I should be scared of this. Make some noise. Huh. It's so cute, and it's so tiny, so it's for me, right? Okay. I see a button. I see more pens. While carrying objects to throw it, yes, okay. I already knew that. Am I supposed to throw it at the... What? I should. Any chance this is open a bit of a door? No. Might come on, monkey. Oh no. Am I supposed to eat a rat or something? Please don't tell me that's the case. Also, I want my monkey back. Ow. Maybe I'll get it back now. No. I just did. It's gone. It's gone forever. Yes, I'm hungry. I know. grab the rats. No.
I don't want to eat a rat. Oh, mouse. Wait. Watch. 3, 2, 1. I'm so scared. No! I knew it. Oh no.
Help.
Yay! That's how you do it. Can I get you out? Okay, you know what? Let me see what time it is. Yeah, I'm gonna end it here so I can continue next time at this point. I'm really excited because it's such a strange, cute and creepy game at the same time, and I'm really confused of what is happening yet. So yeah, I'm looking forward to playing more. Soon, and I hope you like this, and I hope I'm not talking too soft, but I guess I am again. So hope you see you next time.